was a fella that's coming. It's nice being in Florida, I'll tell you what. I can already tell this is going to be one of those nights, ain't it? Blessed is the one who does not walk in step with the wicked, or stand in the way that sinners take, or sit in the company of mockers, but whose delight is in the law of the Lord, and who meditates on his law day and night. That person is like a tree planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season, and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever they do prospers. Not so the wicked. They are like chaff that blows away in the wind. Therefore the wicked will not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the assembly of the righteous. For the Lord watches over the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked leads to destruction. This is a song that I've only played on stage a couple times, but it's going to be on the album coming up, and so I figured I better get used to playing it sooner or later. Sunday, you know. Where you're gonna go? minutes from me, and it's just been an honor and a pleasure to be able to bring them along on this roller coaster ride that I've been on since August. When Joey and I first met, we were planning on playing at like Moose Lodges and golf courses and weddings and all that. And I just called him one Thursday and I said, hey, I got this gig on Sunday and I don't know how many people's gonna show up, but if you could come, just help me out. I told him maybe 1,000 people would show up, and it was 12,000. We had never played together, and I had never played a gig before because I don't like big crowds. So, but what I've come to find with all this one of the security guys earlier was asking me, he's like, how does it feel when you go up on stage? I said, it feels like you're jumping off a cliff without a parachute. It's like everything in you is telling you it's a bad idea. But what I've come to find is like, I'm not just playing for a bunch of people, I'm really playing for like friends and family. And granddaddy grew up on dirt. Mama died when he was four. What a damn shame. Grew tobacco and raised hogs. Seven youngins and some old dogs. I reckon they was living high on the hog way back in their day. They say you won't mourn, just pay bills and walking down easy street, acting like they got hot coals under their feet, but they ain't had a day without nothing to heat. Bet the farm on that. Gotta start living off the land, living on love, giving up thanks to the Lord above. 'Cause when they put you down in that cold, dark, wish you won't mourn, just pay bills and die. You won't mourn, just pay bills and die. All you need is a dog, a shack, a creek in the back, and a good home in the hole. Lord, you don't need that rich man. Thank you.
tomorrow. When that sun comes back around, I'll be wishing I was sober.
Y'all are gonna be singing along with us. Is that cool enough?
beside me, oh baby, my only son. And listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day.
Dudes calling me, telling me they'll mail me a check for like $2 billion right then and there. And I'm just like, I'm trying to give them my best face, you know? Like, I'm not just sweating thinking about it. And, but all of this is possible because of y'all. It's like, I don't have anybody. It's really just me and you. Everybody told me that I couldn't sell my tickets this cheap because I wouldn't be able to pay for everybody. I wouldn't be able to, like, I'd lose money and it wouldn't work. You gotta charge more than $20 or $30 for tickets. But selling these shows out has allowed me to be able to pay everybody well. We were able to rent a bus, so we're not running out of a pickup truck. It's all possible because of y'all, and of course the man upstairs too, but before I forget, I just wanted to say thanks, because it... And like, I keep getting these weird looks from people in the industry, because the tickets are selling out at all the shows, and we don't even have... It's not like I even have a marketing department that I've... Like, no, it's just like... It's just really good people is what it is, so... all that money, even if I had it anyway. Like, I tell you, the best feeling in the world was when we got to Florida. I was in the middle of doing 100 things, and I didn't even pack any, like, socks, and I packed, like, one shirt. So we get down there, and I didn't have any clothes. And it was nice that we went into Walmart. I was able to pick up some fresh Walmart attire. I didn't have to sweat it. It was, like, $20 for the pair of pants. I was like, hey, I can get that. Shoulder to shoulder and protest shit in the street.
for my old dogs and the gun. They'd have me strung up in the sideboard. Every day living in this new world. One too many days to me, son. We're on the brink of the next world war, and I don't think nobody's praying.
The water's drying up, there's a war in the making.
bucks, cause they won't eat bacon. Don't hold on it. There's needles in the streets, folks hardly surviving. On sidewalks next to highways full of cars self-driving. The poor keep hurting and the rich keep thriving. Sit at home and plug in our newfangled bullshit. And Republicans and Democrats, Lord, I swear they're all just full of crap. I ain't never seen a good city slicking bureaucrat. There's a little town somewhere. The only thing you hear at night. That old sweet Norfolk Southern train's a humming. With me and the dog, all gone in. Just me and the dog, all gone in. Well, my head's been hurting, my back's been.
Songs like what I would do is I was usually it's like a Saturday or a Sunday and I was out in the woods and I'd write a song and then I would have forgotten it if I hadn't recorded it. So a lot of times I'd record the whole song on my phone so I wouldn't forget it. And then I was like, well hell, I might as well just upload it and see, you know, what happens. And so a lot of these songs I've forgotten about. It's been a year maybe before everything blew up since I'd even played some of them.
I've been thinking this drinking is wrecking my health. But I reckon that's better than killing myself. It's been a long, hard ride right down to the bottom. I sing blue, cause the Lord knows I got 'em. But I've been feeling pretty good. Doing all right, got a pretty woman coming over tonight. And I reckon that things ain't gonna be all right. Morning come. I hate to tell you, the truth been told is all just souls trying not to get it sold. Never grow up, just grow home long way. But I've been feeling pretty good. It's anxiety and depression. The Lord has left me second guessing every damn thing I ever gave a damn about. Cause when you work all week and your check is spent on bills and beer and the government, well, there ain't much that an old boy can do.
That's about all the songs I've written. I'm not sure. Maybe we could do like an Ariana Grande cover or something like that.
Woo! That'd be funny, I'm sorry.
I think Billy's the only one here qualified enough to play that. I don't know if we can pull that off tonight or not.
I've been selling my soul, working all day.
on the news and the way they make you try to feel like you're voiceless, there will always be more of us than there will be of them.
Worth the groceries is the price of going home.